go to different coffee shop, trying to find a place that we could call, you know, our second home. And then we walk up this Yulam Terrace one day and found this spot, and it's amazing. We brought in coffee beans from Handsome Coffee and now Blue Bottle Coffee. And we also sourced from another one called Barnett Collective, which is also LA-based. For us, it's more about the comfort level. This neighborhood provides an area for people to slow down, you know. We only have like 20-something seats in 1,000 square feet, which is spacious. People can come in, enjoy the big table up front, do their work, use their MacBook, their computers, whatever. And I think that's what is lacking in the Hong Kong coffee scene. Everyone just trying to come in, get the caffeine, and go, which is, you know, boring.